In this video, we are going to talk about unusual structures and weird buildings on Earth. So before starting this video, please like this video, and subscribe to our channel for the future updates. This world is filled of masterpieces and non-traditional architectures, which no one can deny. There are many unique things on this planet, such as bizarre and unusual restaurants around the world, bizarre and exotic temples, and uncommon museums. Many architects have developed several man-made structures and big buildings that not only astonish visitors, but also go beyond the natural limitations. There are many amazing buildings around the world that are noted for their unusual shapes, awe-inspiring designs, and distinct styles. We've produced a list of some of the most amazing structures throughout the world that you'd like to see. Here are the unusual structures and weird buildings on Earth. So let's start. Number 9. Independence Temple, USA. Independence Temple is a place of prayer and education that is dedicated to the pursuit of world peace and justice for all. It is one of the world's most bizarre constructions. Missouri's lovely architecture dominates the city's skyline. The temple is the focal center of the Community of Christ's headquarters. The temple's architecture is reminiscent of the curving shell of the Nautilus, with a stainless steel spire rising up to 300 feet, and was built by the Community of Christ in response to a revelation. It features a diverse collection of contemporary and traditional religious art from around the world. Number 8. Ren Building, China. Shanghai's Ren Building is a strikingly beautiful structure with a modern style. The Bjarke Ingels Group, BIG, of Copenhagen proposed this remarkable design of this structure, which replicates the Chinese character for person, to coincide with Shanghai's 2010 World Expo theme of Better City, Better Life. The skyscraper was completed in 2011. The proposal called for the construction of a hotel, sports complex, and conference center. The building was envisioned as two structures merging into a single structure. The first structure to rise from the water was dedicated to the activities of the body and held a center for sports and water culture. The other structure that arose from the ground was dedicated to the spirit and enlightenment, and it held a well-equipped convention center with a modern design. Number 7. Wing Shape Zayed National Museum, United Arab Emirates. Set on Saadiyat Island in Abu Dhabi, this museum is the first of its kind to be built on the island and serves as a repository for information on the country's history, culture, and socio-economic development. It consists of five wing-shaped towers that project from a hill that has been artificially landscaped and contains the galleries. The towers have the appearance of thermal chimneys. There are a variety of performing spaces available at the museum. Its big auditorium is equipped with a nostalgic set that is ideal for presentations and films. Poetry readings, music, and dance are all performed in the foyer, which mixes seamlessly with the other venues to create an ideal setting for traditional performances. Number 6. Basket Building, USA. Basket Building, which is constructed in the shape of a gigantic basket, is a stunning construction that serves as a visual treat for individuals who enjoy discovering and admiring unusual things from around the world. The Longaberger Basket Company's headquarters are located in the state of Ohio, in the United States, and it is considered one of the world's strangest constructions. The one-of-a-kind structure is an identical replica of a standard shopping basket and is 160 times larger than a Longaberger medium basket. Because of its unique shape, it has become one of the most popular tourist destinations in the city. This one-of-a-kind structure has two attached handles and a fantastic design that preserves all of the intricacies. Number 5. Cybertecture Egg Office Building, India. This distinctive poultry-inspired office structure is an architectural delight for tourists, combining a natural shape with cutting-edge technologies to create an architectural wonder. The structure was designed by a Hong Kong-based architectural firm. The building is distinguished by its iconic architecture, which is complemented by superb control systems, environmental design, and evolutionary engineering techniques. These characteristics combine to form the most exclusive structure in the city of Mumbai. Number 4. Earth House, Switzerland. Designed to seem like real-life hobbit holes, Earth House is an architectural masterpiece constructed entirely of natural terrains for the purpose of constructing the house's walls. These are actually residences that have been built into hillsides, with banked soil placed on top of the basic structures to provide additional stability. This residence has been occupied by people for many years. It is considered to be one of the world's most bizarre residences. Number 3. Bubble Palace, France. Bubble Palace, also known as Palais Bulls, is a massive mansion in Théol-sur-Mer, France, which is close to the city of Cannes. The building was designed by the Hungarian architect Antti Lovig, and it was constructed from 1975 and 1989, during which time it served as a museum. In fact, the palace was originally built for a French industrialist, but it was later purchased by a fashion designer named Pierre Cardin, who used it as a vacation house. An open-air amphitheater with seating for 500 people is located on the property's 1,200 square meters front lawn. The house also has 10 bedrooms and numerous swimming pools and waterfalls. It has been decorated in a very attractive manner. Number 2. Casa Batlló, Spain. Casa Batlló, a masterwork of Antoni Gaudí's architecture, is located in the heart of Barcelona's historic district. Composed of a lovely color combination and boasting outstanding architectural splendor, it is a magnificent structure that captivates visitors with its unique charm and draws them in. The current structure is a renovation of a previously constructed house that was reorganized by Gaudí in 1904. Following that, it has been restored numerous times. Number 1. Casa Terracotta, Colombia. Casa Terracotta, also known as the Ceramic House, is totally constructed by hand from clay and dried in the sun. This odd edifice, which is located in a remote mountain community in Colombia, is also known by the locals as the Casa de Flintstone, or Flintstone House, because of its design. It appears to be a big pile of clay that has been arbitrarily molded to resemble a cottage. This strange construction is surrounded by lush green fields and is placed against a stunning backdrop of mountains, which makes it even more bizarre. What do you think of our list? Which building do you like most from above list? Let me know in the comment section below. If you enjoy this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go. Thanks for watching.